It's my pleasure to welcome you.
Vous renvoie vers cette nouvelle dynamique méditerranéenne entre la Chine, d'un côté, les pays concernés de la rive sud, et l'Europe.
So the BRI is everything at the same time, bundled together. It's a bundle of things.
It's timely because everybody is reading about the One Belt, One Road initiative.
Over the past decade, more than $5 billion of trade has been created. And the people alongside this waterway benefit quite a lot from it. That's why we need more similar infrastructure projects in the context of BRI.
La nouvelle construction de l'architecture internationale, le futur de nous tous dans ce monde complexe, global et incertain.